Marceline, and I'm back in Fallout 4. I was having trouble because I was running modded versions, and I was putting stuff in, taking stuff out, and it kind of screwed up the game. So I have, I decided to wipe everything out and start fresh, so I've done that. I deleted all my saves and everything, so I'm starting out from day one. I didn't go through the whole initial vault thing. I'm not going to do that on camera because, you know, that's just, everybody's seen that a million times. So, we all know the story. And so I'm just starting. I just came out of the vault. This is my character this time. I do have the sexy, you know, clothing mod in here for the women and stuff. And the new hairstyle stuff. So, hello? There we go. So I'm happy with my character this time. Anyways, okay. Enough of that. So, I did save my, I guess I should have something in my hand. I did save my, stats, so I will be adding that, because I've worked really hard to build my levels and stuff up, and so I want them back. I don't want to start from like base zero, but I'm gonna go back. I took that extra weapons mod out. I kept only a couple things. I kept the mod that Pale Rider made me for the sword, which I will be getting that back, and there's one other weapons mod that I have in here, and I think that's it. Other than that, it's all going to be vanilla. I took out all that other stuff. So there won't be no OP weapons in here except for my fancy sword, and that was a gift from Pale Rider, so of course I'm going to use it. Let's see. Oh, wait. There was more stuff up here, I think. Looty-wise. I believe somewhere. Is there more looty stuff up here? There was before. I messed around in here before and there was stuff around. I don't know. Oh, right here in front of my face and boxes. How nice. Anyway, what was I saying? So this is like my beginning introduction video. We're gonna go down here. I'm going to activate the couple things. I'm going to activate the Pale Rider's Vault, Secrets of Vault 44 mod, because I can do that at the beginning. That'll open that up for me. That'll give me a lot of stuff that I need pre-game, you know, early game. And I'm also going to load my levels from before. Once I activate the workstation here, or the workbench. But for now, we're just going to do the base stuff.
As I live and breathe!
Sorry, you guys have to sit through this stuff again.
It's really you!
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
Besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir Bat. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, terrible things. I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually.
Sorry, guys. We'll just have to go through this.
Rotation and some minor dings to
this dialogue to get past everything.
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. If you must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl.
Is it just me or does she look fat?
Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believed Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve.
I have got to get some different clothes. I don't like this vault suit the way it is. And I like that hairstyle, but it clips through my clothing. Here, let me... Hello? There we go. All right, let's go. What's he killing? Oh, he's killing bugs.
Nothing
in here.
Like a little dust up to get the oil.
All done? All right, let's... Where are we going?
Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Okay, go. I'm following. You have to move. There you go. It's just been a long time since
picking
I've seen this place in such
a
wreck. More bloat flies.
Hold down! Apparently decided we were too much trouble. What's all this, then?
Ew. Gross.
Mom! Your family isn't here either.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mom? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and
So now we're gonna go over here. We're going to activate this thing. Okay, blah, 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 I know all that stuff. Okay, escape. So, now, if I can make this work right, we're going to do that. All materials. Alright. And I'm going to there we go. Dump all my crap in there. This is one of the mods I have in there. We'll still do that soon. Only need one. And that's it. Okay. So, I was on level 56 when I changed my game. So, I am going to cut the video and log out so that this XP thing will do its thing, and then I'll be back, okay? So I'll be back in a bit.